Where did you come from? What part of the world?
Puerto Rico.
Russia. Thailand.
Turkey.
India. Bangladesh.
I want my students to be engaged. I want my students as people to be connected to the world. And I have a unique opportunity. I have the world in my classroom. Our classes are so diverse. This is my introduction to cultural anthropology class. After we had been studying about sweatshops and oppression in different places, the students were left with wanting to do something, wanting to respond. Girls in certain cultures don't have access to school at all. What if they somehow got access to a laptop? A year ago, we created one laptop per class. Every student offering $10 towards a $199 laptop for a 6 to 12-year-old child in a developing country. You know, we're going to raise all this money for laptops when people need food. We're asking people to give money to education so they have a voice to communicate with each other. How can we get a better response than what we got last year? How do we get more people involved?
We made a video last semester. I think we can make a better one.
So what question did we come up with? We've got some cameras. We're going to go on the street so that they begin to learn and participate in the world in a way that's not sitting in a classroom, learning from a book. The world is us, not a book. Your name is?
My name is Siwei.
Siwei. $199 US, that's the price of the laptop. Asking the simple question, we got access to the world.
If we gave you $199 US, what can you buy in China?
For most people, they can live for 1 month.
In Haiti, wow. 20 good meals, good zombie.
I believe that everybody deserves to have a voice. And how else do you develop a critical voice but through dialogue? If you never have anybody dialogue with you about your ideas, they can't get better. Being with the students is wonderful, but what they produce, I think it's the gift that my students give me when they trust me enough to do something they think they're not willing to do. Because what you imagine your obstacles are much bigger than what the real obstacles in life are. If there was one question I could ask people to respond to in the world, it would be, what can you do for your community that has never been done before?